OFDM Symbol Generation. So remember, so that's our IDFT, and here we've got now all these coefficients here, x of 0, and then this goes up to x to n minus 1, and we know these are all complex frequencies. And so we need to somehow turn our data into these complex frequencies here. And then obviously the output here is also something which is running from small x of 0 to small x of n minus 1. But this gives us, if we plot this here as a time series here, so that's n minus 1, and that's here x of n, that we're getting some strangely shaped symbol here. So that's t, and the length is n samples. So we need to work basically on this here, on this transformation. So let's do that.